This is your demo in your Aerial Lyra Cheststand Splits. We will be going next into the tutorial. This is your tutorial in your Aerial Lyra Cheststand Splits. First, you're sitting on the bottom bar, your hands on 1 and 11 o'clock. You're doing a ball mount onto the top bar. And you're going to bring your arms down, your arms and back, your hands coming to the front. You're going to take one leg out and bring it to the back. Your bum is going to want to come down. You got to keep it up, and you're going into like a pencil move. And then when you're ready, bring your legs out to the side into a middle split. And the more flexible you are, the better this is going to look. And when you're done with the chest stand splits, you're going to take the leg that is in back, which is my right. I'm going to bring it to the front, go into a double knee hang, hawk's hang from the top bar, bring my arms back to 1 and 11 o'clock, going into a ball or a pike dismount back to sitting.